Unfortunately, think it's going to be a rough commute. As John said, things have gotten a bit better, but look at, we're already seeing vehicles in the ditch. This is actually a FedEx truck, if you can make that out, on the side of a 35E southbound in the Burnsville area where it meets 77. Not the only vehicle that slid off the road this morning. We can see flashing lights here. This is 35W southbound as you approach Moundsview. Those are just two that I've been tracking in the last half hour here. So Alicia, of course, as the commute picks up this morning, we're hoping people take it slow, take it easy. That's what you should be doing this morning, but those roads still are pretty slick.
Yeah, give each other plenty of space out there, Jen. Thank you. And as you just heard Jen say, conditions are going to be slick. Just hours ago, MnDOT confirmed with us some agencies may have done a little bit of pre-treating overnight, but don't expect to see many plows out this morning.
Yeah, Eva is out on I-94 heading towards St. Paul right now with a firsthand look at the conditions out there.
Good morning, everyone. We've been driving around for about a half hour now, and I can tell you that traffic is moving along just fine. However, especially since this is the first snow of the season out on the roads that a lot of us are going to be experiencing for the first time this season, you're probably going to want to take it a bit slower. Even for me getting out the door this morning, I realized that there were, you know, the typical things that I have to start getting used to again, driving out in snow for the first time. So again, though there are no major slowdowns or anything like that, perhaps just use this as a warm up for what is to come later on in the season. For now, I'll send it back to you.